Yeah. If you're in business for 4 months, yeah, you're a nice little shop here. You can't be bad, you can't. Right, if it's a case of more people personally, perhaps that's something to do yourself.
Yeah.
You've got to be wrong, though, you're okay once the person's been done.
Yeah.
That's the business.
Yeah.
You say that you've got a copy, I've got a copy,
what? Recording.
You mucky chops. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. Is it tasty, pumpkin? Good boy. Shipsy. Hey. Hey. Yum. Are you looking at the camera? You like the camera? What's in your mouth? Nice. Good boy. Good boy, pumpkin. You're eating nicely, aren't you? Clever boy. Oh! Oopsie!
Do you want me to get something? Are you okay?
Don't put your hat on, pumpkin! What have you put your paw in? Are we going to have to wash this chair too? You little messy mucky pup! Messy thing! Aren't you? Here we go. Hey, sweetie. You're trying to help. Thank you.
You're not simply buying goods over the counter, you're trusting people on the other end of the phone, on the other end of the web, so they don't give the service right to you. So the law has a built-in cancellation rate.
Careful,
pumping. If somebody's unhappy about the transaction they've made, what should they do? Who should they contact? Well, one of the first things to do is contact the supplier of the goods. But there are also people who can do that as well. Let's start with consumer direct. They're also the best people to talk to.
Good boy.
Good
boy. You're not opening. All right, sweets. You tidy up. Tidy your mouth up. Are you getting full? Do you want some more? Good boy. Yeah. Please don't help, pumpkin. You're flicking it all over the place, aren't you? Is this a good game? You're quite enjoying yourself, Punk. Here we go. Yay! Aren't you doing well? Aren't you doing well, Pumpkin? Oh, is this taking it out of you? Hey!
Is he finished?
Not yet. He might have done.
Because there's quite a lot in there today, wasn't there, on the experiment? Mm. Can't clean your tongue. We can't clean your tongue.
Do you want any more pumpkin, or have you finished? Should we have a look? Joshy. Are you trying to do your turning in your chair? You're having a good breakfast, aren't you? I think we might stop now. There's not much left, and I don't think you're that interested, are you? Shall we leave it there, Pumpkin? Right, let's dry your... wipe your little hands. Wipe your little hands. Oh, you've just got up. Are you tired again? I don't think so. I don't think so. Bibbidi-boo! Is it fun having your face wiped? Do you like having your face wiped, Pumpkin? I can talk, baby. I can talk, baby, too. Should we take your bibby off?
Yes, it's on. Thank you.
What have you got here? They're your links. This is really annoying me. Just switch it off. Is that better? Is that better without the music? Are you going to play with these?